Welcome to Kinjoy's China Marketing Channel. Baidu is the largest search engine in mainland China. It's available on different devices, including Android, iOS, Windows, and Mac. But it's only available in the Chinese version. You will need to use Google Translate or other similar translators if you don't know the Chinese language. If you want access to Baidu Analytics Tool, Baidu Index, or Baidu other marketing tools, you will need to sign up on Baidu. I will show you different ways to sign up on Baidu. Let's get started. First, access to Baidu website, or just click the Baidu link we added in the description section. One option is you can use the social media account you have got to login in. It's available for QQ account, Weibo account, and WeChat account. Let's try to use WeChat account to login in. Click on the WeChat icon, it shows the QR code. We need to use WeChat app to scan the QR code and choose allow option to confirm the login in. The green check means you successfully log in. If you want to use a QQ or Weibo account to log in, the process is similar. Just click on the social media button, then use your phone to scan the QR code. Then confirm on your phone. Another way is to sign up with your phone number. When you open the Baidu website, then click sign up. Here is the information we need to fill in: username, phone number, and password. Then click on verification code. Enter the verification code you received by SMS. Then click on register. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to subscribe our channel and get to know the latest Chinese marketing information and more.